ice cream is made and why it's so good. Our story starts even before we reach the plant, in those same rich valleys of William Penn's land grant, and over much of the rolling country that Washington's troops once trod, part of the most fertile farming country of North America, known as the Philadelphia and New York milk sheds, the source of the fine cream that goes into Breyer's products. These cows are all celebrity, pedigreed stock, bred for the most and the richest milk, cows that probably wouldn't even speak to Fossey on my Dutchess County farm. This cow, for instance, is Crystal Star Juliana, a record milk producer, with her calf, Whitehall Yankee Doodle Dandy, appropriately named for his birthday, July 4th, 1944. Already this little fellow is worth a cool $2,000. And this beauty posing like a Hollywood star has a perfect right to her haughtiness. She's worth her weight in gold, and she knows it. Milk on all these farms is produced under careful inspection of Breyer's field men, in addition to the routine Board of Health inspections, to ensure only the finest and purest cream for Breyer's ice cream.